it's not good enough, it's not good enough. Are we ready to see the boys? Time for a Q&A. It doesn't happen anywhere else in the world apart from here at the Bring Me to 1D. Here they are, One Direction!
Get rid of my man Royce. He's doing a great job.
Okay, boys, you ready for the first question? You ready for the
first question? Yes,
I believe so. Okay, so I'm from Brazil. It's a question from Brazil.
Brazil!
Brazil, where's Brazil?
Yeah.
Hey, Brazil, it's from Victoria, and she wants to know what kind of music do you guys like to sing in the shower?
Let's go from left to right. Let's start. Yeah. Actually, let's go from right to left. Let's start with Niall. Niall, what kind of music do you like to sing in the shower?
I don't know.
You go first. I'm gonna say that Niall likes to sing some Michael Bublé in the shower.
Interesting me, bro. Yeah, I sometimes sing Michael Jackson.
Yes.
I find myself singing a lot of Ed Sheeran songs. It was good yesterday, really good.
I'm gonna have to join you, Liam. I sing Ed Sheeran in the shower quite a lot as well.
Me too, actually.
Yeah, I agree.
So,
a little bit chicken.
I find any sort of like ballady songs quite good to sing in the shower. Yeah.
Good, yeah. Good acoustics in the shower.
Yeah, you can go for it emotionally.
Acoustic.
Akel. Okay, good. Did you tell us what you were singing in the shower?
Yeah, I think Liam's right, like Ed Sheeran and Michael
Bublé. I'll sing some Irish
folk songs. Oh,
I'll sing his own songs, like Bang Bang, like in the shower.
Okay, guys, what I want you to do, everyone in the room, I want you to close your eyes, everyone close your eyes, and just picture them in the shower singing music. We've got the image. Good. Thank you, Brazil.